Hello children, today's thought. Once you replace negative thoughts with positive ones, you will start having positive results. Once you replace negative thoughts with positive ones, you will start having positive results. With this beautiful thought, today I will start 8th chapter of Maths 2, that is trigonometry. 8th chapter of Maths 2, that is trigonometry. Now what is trigonometry? The word trigonometry is derived from three Greek words. The word trigonometry is derived from three Greek words. Tri means three, gona means size, and metron means measurements. Tri means three, gona means size, and metron means measurements. So trigonometry can be defined as calculations with triangles involved in the study of lengths, heights, and angles. Trigonometry can be defined as calculations with triangles involved in the study of lengths, heights, and angles. Trigonometry and its functions have an enormous number of uses in our daily life. It is used in geography to measure the distance between landmarks, in astronomy to measure the distance of nearby stars, and also in the satellite navigation system. Trigonometry is used in measuring the height of a building or a mountain. The distance of a building from the viewpoint and the elevation angle can easily determine the height of a building using the trigonometry functions. So trigonometry, as the name might suggest, is all about triangles. More specifically, trigonometry is about right angle triangles. Trigonometry is about right angle triangles. So trigonometry is a system that helps us to work out missing or unknown side lengths or angles in a triangle. Trigonometry is one of those divisions in mathematics that helps in finding the angles and missing sides of a triangle with the help of trigonometry ratios.